I think what I'm trying to do is, one, sound like the era. This takes place in the 70s. So I had to do a lot of research with what the music from the 70s sounded like. Study the movement of the voices, like, okay, they use this instrument to make it sound like the 70s. So that was really my first task. The second task was show Toro De Oro's theme, you know, have his like glorious, you know, kind of like larger than life persona. But at the same time showing his scared side within the notes.